amigos, how's it going? It is the Boredom Report, and today we're in Central Rosarito at a spot called Make Taco. Make Taco throws down some amazing tacos, and one taco is specifically called the Cochi Taco that will blow your mind. Then I tried the chimichanga stuffed with smoked tuna. This thing will seriously blow your mind as well. Let's head on in, check out Chef Lalo, and we're gonna get down some of this delicious food from Make Taco. Woo!
Just kind of the basic fish taco, ensalada style, maybe shrimp. Sometimes he puts little spicy French fries on top to give it some crunch. It's a real creative guy.
Well, Make Taco is a small place. When we started serving like a different type of stews and a different type of dishes, serving a taco.
Since I was like 10.
Since you were 10?
Yeah, there's like a spot with my family. Like,
you still kind of look 10, but you got a mustache coming in, man.
Yeah. My favorite thing is probably gonna be the Costa Azules.
The Costa Azul taco.
Yeah, right now I'm about to put a little all
dress
this
it
stuff.
Up.
Yeah.
Man, that's the technique.
Obviously, I like food. I like food, and my influence, well, my grandma and my mother, they were really good cooks, so I was always checking it out. We have been here like 7 years. We started as a small car in a tent, and we have been like putting a little bit of more tables, more personnel. It has been growing. It's a slow grow, but it's growing.
So as always, this is the most exciting time of anything that we get to show off for you guys. I get to sit down with the chef, the jefe, the owner, the man, the myth, the legend of Make Taco, Chef Lalo. He does exist. Because most times when you come in here, he's covered up completely in a mask, as you see in the video, but he's real. He's got a full face and long hair, and he kind of looks like a Mexican Fabio.
Yeah.
I mean, the one thing that I was referred to you first for was the Cochi Taco.
Yeah, it's like the signature taco of the house.
Okay. Tell me about the Cochi Taco.
Okay, the Cochi Taco is a crust of cheese on the grill, on the flat grill. We put chicharron on the middle, and you can put shrimp on top, or smoked tuna, or fish, or breaded shrimp. And the one that is like started the whole thing was the garlic shrimp. Crust of cheese, chicharron in the middle, and a little bit of slices of avocado on top. And that's the taco cochi.
I'm gonna take him too big of a bite on that one.
So and this thing, I mean, this is not your average chimichanga.
No.
Tell us what we got going on here, chef.
Fully loaded. It's a big flour tortilla filled up with smoked tuna machaca, the shrimp on top, any shrimp of your preference.
I can't get my mouth around it. This is one of the best tacos in Rosarito, hands down, and I put my stamp on it for sure. So get down here to Make Taco and give it a try. You will not be disappointed. We'll catch you guys soon. Hasta.
Thank you guys so much for following the Boredom Report. Please subscribe to our page on YouTube. We'll catch you soon.